Sometimes I wonder, had we opened our hearts to those on the broken path, welcomed them as children of soul, could this not have all been avoided? Solana and the Demonastery will be forever linked through our history. And now we face a threat born of our own ignorance. I have been gifted with the blessing of soul, a duty entrusted to me. Soraya has shown me glimpses of this power. These figments. It is time they were awakened.